For 47 years, Blair Filler has been reshaping the orthopedic community. Dr. Mason Hole put it well. Blair never joined an organization that he didn't improve. He's contributed mightily over the years and remains involved to this day. Currently Director of Medical Education at Los Angeles Orthopedic Hospital and Clinical Professor of Orthopedic Surgery at UCLA, Blair earlier served at USC County Hospital for 37 years and at the Charles Drew Martin Luther King Jr. Medical Center, where he directed resident education for 5 years through some tough times. As Dr. William McMaster explained, Blair's commitment persisted through political controversy and chronic underfunding. He not only provided service to the underserved minority community of Los Angeles, but encouraged and trained minority physicians in orthopedics. Dr. Mark Hoffer spoke to another side of Blair as teacher and role model. Blair and his wonderful wife Dodie have been the example of how we all should secure our professional careers with a happy, stable home. Every orthopedist benefits from Blair's work to wrestle down CPT coding. As Dr. James Urbanek explained, through his dedicated and scholarly, yet modest leadership in the coding arena, Blair has had a positive influence on the practice of every orthopedic surgeon who has followed his principles. Central to the campaign to establish an effective AAOS presence in Washington, D.C., Blair developed the BOC resolution that triggered a search for a professional lobbyist and convened the first Capitol Hill meeting with congressional leaders. David Lovett put it this way: he has built a solid reputation for knowledge, integrity, and political savvy in the federal legislative and regulatory arena. Closer to his and Dodie's L.A. home, Blair is widely recognized for bringing new life to the California and Western Orthopedic Associations. Dr. Richard Welch affirmed, "Blair's tireless work is greatly appreciated by all who practice in the West." For 25 years, Blair was on the LA County Sheriff's Department Emergency Services Team, rescuing endangered mountain climbers, skiers, scuba divers, and crash victims. Models of physical fitness, Blair and Dodie seem always on the go. Scuba diving, kayaking, even flying. Both are licensed pilots. Best of all, they spend time enjoying life, one another, and their 4 children and 8 grandchildren, pictured here, celebrating Blair and Dodie's 50th in the Dominican Republic. How do you sum up a force of energy like Blair Filler? Dr. Robert Harrelson rose to the challenge. "Blair and I have been associated for over 30 years. I continue to be amazed at his insight and resilience. I think it's safe to say that Blair Filler has had more influence on the Academy than any non-president." That's quite a statement, but Blair Filler is quite a leader.